खतों में चलती कहानी के दिन याद आते हैं, हमें डाक घर की जवानी के दिन याद आते हैं। अनमैच्ड एबिलिटी टू रीच एवरी हाउस होल्ड एंड बिजनेस इज वाइटल पार्ट ऑफ नेशंस इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर। यस, इट इज वर्ल्ड पोस्ट डे टूडे, विच इज ऑब्जर्व एवरी ईयर ऑन 9th October अराउंड द ग्लोब। Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Kananas, learning made easy. So let's check out few details. October 9 was first declared as World Post Day in the year 1969 Universal Postal Union Congress in Tokyo, Japan. The proposal to celebrate the day was submitted by Sri Anand Mohan Narula, a member of Indian delegation. World Post Day happens each year on October 9 on anniversary of Universal Postal Union, which started in the year 1874 in Switzerland. The Universal Postal Union was start of global communication revolution, introducing the ability to write letters to others all over the world. The three main objectives of World Post Day are innovation, integration and inclusion. Currently there are 155,015 post office in India. The pin code system was introduced on 15th August 1972 by Sri Ram Bhikaji Vilankar. Currently India has 6 digit post code and soon it will be converted into 8 digits. World Post Day highlights the role played by postal sector in economic, social and personal development of a country and its people. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos.